here we've got the police coming in.
Yes. I wonder if I should just go and video this. Yeah.
We would, the Facebook organisation page said stats like a lot, but this is all that's shown up.
It's word of mouth.
I think we're
going to have about
4 or 5
about
this
time.
Have you got a time frame in mind? And is there anything, any planned sort of demonstration type stuff, anything like that? You just sort of stay in.
We don't want to come to the bottom. If you would be looking at any, if we were planning any kind of march or demonstration or anything that would be a big change from what we've got, then we'd certainly let you know.
The stewards and
students,
we'll do anything on that side. Just to bring to your attention, I don't know if you're aware, but you're not allowed to drink.
No, I didn't want you to.
I mean, if you do get any problem from any of them, by all means, you sort of ring us and let us know. We can come and sort of deal with them, obviously, without them causing problems for you. And
it's great to see you're quite supportive.
So you might end up with a few sort of drifting past us. We do have the CCTV cameras as well, so to see there, and they're aware that you're obviously here, so it will be sort of monitored from the police as well. If you do get any changes in plans, just let us know.
Thanks a lot. Bye.